How are you? It is fun to be fast. Do you like to be fast? Can you think of an animal that is fast? Well, I bet I have one inside here. Let's take a look. A dog. This kind of dog is called a German Shepherd, and it is fast, especially when it runs. Let's watch this dog be fast. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. That's a pretty fast dog, but I bet we can find an animal that's faster. Can you think of one? Let's see what I have in here. A banana? Bananas aren't very fast. They don't really move at all. Let's try again. Oh, a horse. I bet a horse is faster than our dog. Let's take a look. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Wow, the horse is faster than the dog. By the time the dog reaches the rock, the horse has reached the tree. The horse is faster than the dog. Do you think there are animals faster than a horse? That's right, there are. Like the cheetah. Cheetahs can run faster than horses and dogs. In fact, they are the fastest animal that moves around on land. Let's watch them all run together so we can compare. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Wow, look at that cheetah go. The cheetah has gone way further than the horse and the dog in the same amount of time. Let's watch that again. 3, 2, 1, go! The cheetah is faster than the horse and the dog. Dogs are fast, horses are faster, and cheetahs are fastest. Fast, faster, fastest! It's fun to learn about things that are fast. Thanks for learning with me. If you like videos like this, subscribe to Sesame Studios. They have a lot of really awesome stuff coming. They already have 2 great videos from my friend Jake and my friend Kevin. Be sure to check those out. And as always, thanks for watching.